When it comes to creating more opportunity, Lisa Blunt Rochester is on the job. As Delaware's Secretary of Labor, Lisa managed a staff of 500 and an $87 million budget. The News Journal praised Lisa for transforming the department into a high-profile jobs network. And in Congress, Lisa will fight for equal pay for equal work and better jobs. Lisa Blunt Rochester is on the job for Delaware.